Hi folks, I want to try something different for that post. First of all, don't be too hard with me and my English. I will try to not kill you all with boredom, and if I can do that, it's gonna be a first for me. I came across a new product that I want to share. First, let me show you what I usually keep on the storage bin driver side. We can see at the far left is my infrared gun used to check the tire temperature, and then we have a little sweeper and dustpan and the bear spray and a tactical belt. Then I have some clear gloves at the far right, used mainly for refueling the sprinter. For years I've used the belt and the holster for the bear spray, and I wasn't that happy with the result because first it's not that concealed, it's very obvious for a bystander to see that I carry a bear spray. Sometimes doesn't bother me, but sometimes, you know, and it's bouncing around when we hike or do some biking. The bear spray tend to bounce around, so I was on the lookout for something more appropriate. By the way, this is the bear spray I buy because it's supposed to be the most powerful brand or chemical composition available, and I have some little bell that I attach to myself or my rod sack when I, you know, hike around. Supposedly that making noise help avoiding contact with bears. So here the piece of resistance. The belt itself changed the way we carry the bear spray, so it's horizontally positioned on the lower back, and the belt itself is made out of some kind of neoprene or very comfortable stuff, very plushy. And the big model that it's shown here have a little pocket for you know, putting an iPhone or something like that, and also have a little pouch that, you know, I use some kind of Kleenex there. So the fact that the bottle is carried horizontally change, it's a game changer because it doesn't bounce around at all, and it's very you know, private, because it's very hard for people to actually know that you carry the bear spray itself. Two kind of belt are available. That one in black is the deluxe version with the pocket and little net, and a plainer one with just the old holster or the holder on the back. I even begin to run using that belt because the other one wasn't good enough for me to run wearing it. I just love product testing and stuff like that. I'm an avid subscriber to Consumer Reports since 1998, and it's always been like that for me. I try to make it better, and I sell some stuff and buy something else, and I will tell you my finding along the way. For the two or three people still awake, I will show you some actual picture that I've taken, you know, in the past 2 or 3 years with bears encounter. And I now realize that I've taken those pictures a little bit too close from the bears itself. And now I carry a bigger lens on my camera. Keep in mind that, you know, bear spray is supposed to be the most effective way to dissuade being eaten by bears. That's what two ranger at Yellowstone told me. Nothing is 100% foolproof, but I rather carry bear spray than nothing at all. The last picture is just a sunset I've taken in my backyard. I like that picture a lot. Never see something like that before and never since. So again, sorry for my English, folks. I wish I could do better. Keep in mind that I like to be among you on our Facebook group, and hopefully that will expand and continue to grow for many years to come. Happy travel, keep bears at bay, and see you on the road.
Oh, baby, then you let me be your loving teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Let me be,
oh, let him be
your teddy bear. I don't wanna be a tiger, 'cause tigers play too rough. I don't wanna be a lion, 'cause lions ain't the kind you love enough. I just wanna be your teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be,
oh, let him be
your teddy bear. Baby, let me be around you every night. Run your fingers through my hair and cuddle me real tight. Oh, let me be,
oh, let him be
your teddy bear. I don't wanna be your tiger, 'cause tigers play too rough. I don't wanna be a lion, 'cause lions ain't the kind you love enough. Just wanna be your teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be,
oh, let it be
your teddy bear. Oh, let me be,
oh, let it be your teddy bear.
I just wanna